Street sweeping is a vital part of keeping not only the city looking clean, but keeping a healthy environment. Recently, the city purchased a new street sweeper to add to its fleet, and it is a new system for the city of Stillwater. The existing sweeper Stillwater has in her fleet uses a mechanical system, collecting debris off streets using rotating brooms, and then pushes debris to a conveyor in the back of the sweeper, which then moves to a hopper. The new sweeper uses a regenerative air system, as David Higgins, Waste Management and Fleet Director for the City of Stillwater, explains.
There is a regenerative air which uses a push-pull of high-pressured air. So it pushes high-pressured air to disrupt the debris and then uses that same velocity of air to collect the debris. So it gets the debris airborne and then moves it into a hopper and filters the air and just keeps circling high-pressured air.
The new system would also be cost-effective in a way that there would be less maintenance compared to the aging mechanical sweepers.
We believe it's going to be a lot less maintenance. Once again, you don't have all the brooms and conveyors and things, so maintenance-wise, I think this thing will be fairly well. The biggest component within the regenerative air sweeper is the fan, and it is a direct-operated fan, and so there's no mechanisms.
The city is going to add this new street sweeper to its daily rotation to see if regenerative air is the right way to go and may possibly go all regenerative air, replacing the old mechanical sweepers if it is successful. For the City of Stillwater, I'm Blake Shine.